everyone. So
hi.
Hi.
She's here. Let's go play some sardines.
All right, guys. So we are now looking for him. For her.
You guys can't check where I'm checking.
Sorry.
All right, guys. So we found her. But Valerie hasn't. Let's go. Okay, so she's in the other one next door, but there's not enough space because there's something in it. So we're not gonna hide it. We should go get Brooke and come on, hurry. Valerie's right there. Go. Hurry, quick. Okay.
She
scratched
herself.
So she just
walked
past the
crowd.
Hi, sus.
We're double vlogging. Double vlog. Hey. Do you vlog on our phones? Yeah. They're calling for us.
They are. We'll be back when they... All right, guys. So we found her.
She was in the closet.
You found her. She was in the closet.
Oh, yeah.
Okay. I found her first, right? Yeah. I found you first.
Yeah, you found me first. Woo!
I kind of told you. Alright, so I'm gonna go out here now. Hey, you guys. So we are going to go find Valerie. And yeah, you guys, we're still looking for her. Still looking. Are you vlogging?
Yeah.
So. Still looking. Did you find her? I'll update you if we think we found her.
We found her.
Oh my gosh, so we're gonna do a little twist here. And since Brooke is hiding, she is going to vlog. So,
and guys.
Okay, so supposedly I'm supposed to be hiding.
You know how to work this. Okay.
Alright guys, so we are starting the 2-minute timer.
Okay.
I'm going to go now. Okay. I'm going for a table. I'm too tall for this, which makes it maybe hard. Is the word? There's a lot of feet. So now supposedly they're looking for me. This is very anxious. Food?
Whispering. So,
That's two.
I asked permission.
That's why I went up there.
I said, I'm sorry. Hey, can I hide up there? I told them where I was so that I wasn't lonely.
Is that somebody there?
Shush. Don't be quiet.
You see that too?
Josie, stop. I'm gonna give out my hiding spot.
She saw you outside, guys.
Oh, hey, people.
She has to come hide it with us.
She has to find
us.
Yeah,
all right, guys, so Zayva's coming to hide. So it took them like 5-10 minutes to find me.
Okay, I'm hiding, guys. Go, go.
Okay, come on. Okay,
guys.
I think Malia's turn to vlog now. Hey you guys, so we are still playing sardines. We are playing one more round and then we're gonna
have dinner.
Then
we're gonna play one more round.
Yeah.
And here we're vlogging. Bro!
Two more people.
Yeah, we're waiting for two more people.
Oh, shoot.
You can't hold it
close,
guys.
We have to just bring food in here.
No, do that.
Food is good.
Oh, my God.
Brooke! You were last. Bye! All right, guys, so it's a food break, and then we're going to play one more round, and that's the end of the video. Or now's the end of the video. Guys, comment down below another game. Or if you want us to play another sardines game, comment down below. And yeah, please like, subscribe. See you tomorrow. Bye. All right, guys, update on the day. We are now feeding the leopard gecko. Where you go?
He's going in his cave.
Yeah, he's like, see ya. I'm out.
He's a lazy one. Right, Mama?
Mm-hmm.
Ali's lazy. It's a she, by the way.
Oh, yeah.
She's
really
in my
lazy.
Room. She doesn't like when people pick her up and she's in the middle of a nap. She doesn't like when we're feeding her when she's in the middle of a nap. She takes lots of naps. Technically, she naps all day. So that's our little gecko for you. My hair is nice. I'm gonna go change. I need to get some fresh.
Mama, this is so cool. Look.